Mm-hmm.
Hey, this is Ken Green with Play It Again Sports. We're in the process of making a used purchase on a Recumbent bike. To go through the process, what we do to test these things out to make sure that they're good to go on the open market is first and foremost, we want to check the resistance. Without the resistance, there's not going to be any intensity change. So, you know, it's very important that we have that. With this one, it goes level 1 through 8, so I'm kind of going to gear it down to 1. I start there and just kind of work my way to 8. And I feel it stiffen up. Nothing's slipping, which means that the brake is in good shape, it's intact. And then we want to check our monitor to make sure that everything on the monitor works. Typically, what goes wrong with these types of machines is they either need batteries or they have some corrosion on the inside just from a long period of time. Especially in the south, if they're outside or if they're in a humid area, they just rust out. So in this particular case, this bike works well, and we're going to be able to make the purchase today.